let me ask you, though, when it comes to Obamacare, do you hate Obamacare more than you love your country?
I got to tell you something. I think that comments like that you are making are just incredibly inappropriate. What we have to realize is
you don't think it's incredibly inappropriate to shut down our government and to take all the hostages of Americans that you've taken? No, it's not inappropriate because you've taken the government hostage through a shutdown. And all the American people, you're now walking them to a cliff, the economy, and you're going to push them over one by one based on the fact that you don't like the ACA. That's all it is. You don't like the Affordable Care Act.
Listen to yourself. We didn't want a government shutdown. Just listen to the way you're sounding. My goodness. We didn't want a government shutdown. We don't want a government default.
Really?
We in the House
because
are
on
continuing
August the 6th at the Economic Club
we
of Nashville.
Continuing
on August
to work
the 6th at the Economic Club
this.
Of Nashville, you said everything we can do.